Hello, I'm Adam Price, the Vice President of PNT Simulation here at Spirent Communications. Over the last decade, PNT, position, navigation and timing, has become more and more important to many parts of our lives and many industries. Our customers, who are the receiver developers and the system integrators into the PNT ecosystem, need to be sure that what they are developing is meeting the needs of the markets and the customers that they are providing this equipment to. Because PNT is now becoming more sophisticated, more signals, more complexity, more vulnerabilities, more attacks, our customers need to test and assure that their equipment is robust and resilient. That is why here at Spirent we have developed PNT X. PNT X is the industry's most powerful PNT simulator. We've put more processing power, more signals, more capability into a footprint unrivaled in the marketplace. And we feel very proud that this will deliver to our customers one of the most significant step changes in test capability that the industry has seen.
Hello, my name's Mark Holbrow. I'm the Vice President of Product Development for Spirent's Positioning Technology business. And I'm really proud to be sitting here today to talk about the new PNTX simulation platform. The need to improve and enhance realism from a simulator perspective is really paramount to us. The opportunity through this system to add that realism comes from a number of different angles. There is the opportunity now for different signal structures to be synthesized and simulated via separate offline IQ files. Those IQ files can then be fed into the system to enable the customer the realism of being able to have different threat scenarios and different threat signatures to be able to emulate the real world as best as possible. In other examples would be building the opportunity now for having the ability to bring in different maps and different topography. So as a vehicle is moving inside that environment, the appropriate multipath obscuration effects are all being applied to the signals. Again, taking us that step closer such that it's nearly as close as possible to the real world back in the lab environment. With the PNTX system, the ability and the capacity to be able to expand to fulfill all of the signals of space, all of the signals of opportunity which are out there, is a really pressing need. Whether they be LEO, whether they be GNSS, whether they be ground transmitters, all of those activities and all of those signals need to be simulated to again provide the realism that's needed for the test applications that our customers require. Further to that, the opportunity as different evolving signals and different ICDs as they start to come to fruition, the customers that we have need to know how those different signals are going to be affecting their designs and to be able to get ahead of the game. We can do that through the flexible capabilities that we've got, which enable the user to define and control different signals themselves. The assurance that the signals that you want to be simulated are actually simulated time after time after time, identically with the same fidelity and the same performance, is an absolute primary need of any test application. To meet though that ever increasing and changing landscape needed us to build upon the heritage of our current platforms to develop the PNTX system.